This is the women's open 800 meter freestyle timed final event, heat two. In lane one, Megan Carson from Yoda. In lane two, Allie Wagoner from Jersey Wahoos. Lane three, Claire Weinstein from Westchester. Lane four, Allison Tom Sudan from North Baltimore Aquatic Club. In lane five, Hannah Shimizu Bowers from Long Island. Lane six, Emily Appleton from Weymouth. In lane seven, Caroline Benda from North Baltimore. In lane eight, Sarah Barrett from Berkeley. Why are we starting with heat two? This is a timed final event. The fastest heat, heat one for the men and the women, will both be swum with tonight's final session. We'll be alternating these heats, men and women. The 800, of course, now becoming a men's event for the Olympics, and also the 1500 later on in the meet for the women also becoming a Olympic event. Both genders competing in all events for the Olympic Games starting this year in 2020.
Touching in first in lane five, Hannah Shimizu Bowers with a time of 9:04.88.